Takže moji zdravé prišli ťažšie z našej Let's Play série na Assassin's Creed Mirage. V minulej epizóde sa to všetko zvrtlo, chceli sme ukradnúť nejaký predmet pre Hydeman alebo pre Assassinov. No a nevydalo to podľa plánov, zomrel kalifa a teraz nás celé mesto hľadá. My sme dostali možnosť újsť aj spolu s tou asasinkou, neviem jak sa volá, neviem či nám to aj povedala, že či jak sa volá. No ale my sme sa najprv rozhodli, že musíme nájsť Dervala a Nilach. Čo robíš? Aj keď celé mesto nás hľadá, takže bude to možno trošku náročnejšie, ale Basin si verí. Takže...
I will not be safe for certain if I do not lose these guards.
Ja verím Basimovi. Aspoň myslím, že mu verím.
Basim. Basim. Avert your eyes. There is nothing we could have done.
Nothing! If the Khalifa were alive, this would not have happened!
Watch where you point your blamey little finger, Basim. It was your idea to steal from the palace. Also that you can impress your cunning friends. I saved us!
You killed them! You did this!
It came from over there!
I hope I never see you again.
Hurry!
All of them.
Vlastne, že sú mŕtvi kvôli tomu, že my sme to chceli ukradnúť, ale Nilach zabila kalifu. No ale keby ho nezabije, tak on by zabil nás, ale zase by všetci títo prežili. Takže je to také... Hop. Basim. Hodor! Ah!
Your fate is sealed. You catch that shit eater? Put an arrow in him.
Ešte šípy po mne strieľajú.
There you are.
The young man with black hair, worn and tattered clothes.
There you are.
Find him.
Poď 30 metrov.
Stop!
Is it him?
Look, I think so.
Yes.
Good enough.
Move.
What are you doing?
Don't think.
OK, takže sme ušli a prežili, ako môžeme vidieť.
A new day.
A sme o 2 mesiace neskôr v Amulatu. Napíš dole do komentáru, jak sa to podľa teba vyslovuje. Dobre, toto sme spapali, takže sme sa doregenerovali. A pravdepodobne nás cvičia za asasína. Aspoň si myslím, keď sme tu. No, neviem. If you do not have faith in yourself,
then who will? There you are. Are you ready?
I think so.
Put yesterday out of your mind. It has no bearing on today. Get dressed and we can begin.
Ak mám sexy učebnícke oblečenie a musíme toto liesť, to je asi nejaká skúška, alebo hop. Oj, čo robíš? Hore. No si myslím.
Čava. Today, Basim. Keep training.
Steady, Basim. Steady.
I've seen enough. We will try again tomorrow.
I felt fine.
I can see it in your body. You lose focus too easily.
Ako som tam rýtel skočil, no?
The leap of faith is a crucial step on your path to initiation. It is one of the Brotherhood's first and most sacred rites. To perform it successfully, you must first center your mind, body, and spirit. Embrace the fear. Quiet it. Find a stillness.
Dobre, vyskúšam to rošňa.
Yes, master.
Čiže, master.
Let's return to the camp.
Dobre, poďme naspäť teda do tábora.
May I ask you something?
No, you may. A na konci minulé pôde sme videli aj obrovskú hádku medzi Milah a Bashimom.
Order members. The Khalifa was meant to protect the object they discovered, but he knew nothing of their plans for it.
He did not even know them by name.
How does the most powerful man in Baghdad bend such a fearful knee to the faceless?
The Order has held dominion over such men and their empires for centuries by convincing them of their truth, that they are the natural arbiters of the wars. The Khalifa was but their puppet. And the same will be true of whomever succeeds him. The entire Khalafa is under their influence. Basim, speak with Fulav and see if he needs help. We will continue your training later.
Yes, master.
Is it Fulav?
Good day, Tepid.
Yeah.
Hello, Basim.
What troubles you?
Truthfully, I am frustrated. The Order has only grown stronger in Baghdad since the death of the Khalifa, and we are stuck on this mountain.
Mentor Raihan surely knows what he is doing.
Maybe I should trust more.
Have you seen Fulav?
Probably at his office, as usual. Anyways, I must get back to work.
Araka lahikan.
Pardon, musel som si nožček vyfúkať. Ospravedlňujem sa vám. Dobre, takže vieme aspoň, kde je... Fulak. A taktiež vieme, že the order iba silne.
Ah, what is this in the corner? Here. The small design.
It is my signature. So you know I created this, and not Al-Hassan, or worse, Abu Jafar. I guess you understand, Wadan.
Ah, Basim, how are you? Yes, Enkidu, food is coming. He is intelligent, and intelligence is supposed to rhyme with patience. Reminds me of someone.
Have you been speaking to Master Roshan?
Have patience. Be kind to your progress.
I will take this to heart. Roshan asked me to come see you?
Ah, yes. Rebecca needs leather strips. Can you fetch those from the storeroom?
I shall, Fulav.
Arakallahekan.
Okay, takže teraz robím poslička. Super, že som veľmi rád. A mi veľmi pomôže v mojom tréningu asasínskom robiť poslička. Dobrý.
That is not it. It is hard to find anything in here.
Mi hovor. Toto?
These forces within the Caliphate are beginning to put pressure on us.
Forces? You mean the Order, Aban?
I can only speak of what I know, Yasaderi. The Caliph wishes to nullify the rebels, and if you persist in giving them support, we cannot assure you protection from any Caliphate response.
The rebels supply us with information in Baghdad. Without them, we are blind.
Be that as it may, Governor Muhammad is very committed to showing that he can end this rebellion swiftly.
I do not doubt that.
I came to warn you. Things are moving fast in Baghdad. You may have to act sooner than expected.
I hear you, Aban.
No nič, situácia sa vážne veľmi rýchlo zhoršuje.
So the Tahirids who govern these lands are the only thing standing between Alamut and a full-scale attack. A fragile piece. How long will it last?
No, myslím si, že dlho asi nie. Ahoj.
How does construction go?
It is taking longer than we expected, Yasaidi. That must be frustrating.
Mentor Ryan is a wise man, but he speaks of this mountain as if it was destined that we build here. We have patience and follow his guidance.
Master Roshan tells me I must not be in a hurry to rush back to Madinat as-Salam.
I would not hurry at all. Baghdad is different now. It is very dangerous.
Za dva mesiace sa tak zmenil. To príde až divné. Za dva mesiace.
Rebecca?
Basim, Basim. Are you just wandering the camp aimlessly now?
No. I have this leather for you. Will it do?
Apparently, you've moved past the wooden swords. I protested, but Roshan insisted. Here is your dagger. And your sword. I am proud to have worked on them.
This blade has character.
Why would I make anything less than unique?
I am in your debt. I was not expecting new weapons today.
Repay me by using it on the Order. Make them feel the sharpness of its character.
OK, ale super. Máme nové zbranie.
Roshan said you had further training today. Show her that new sword of yours.
I look forward to it.
To ma velice teší. Počkaj, viem tu vyliezť? Nie. Basim. Mojko. Palu pracuj!
Blessings upon you, Ben.
Povedz za to. Hop. Tak do toho kopneme. Ospravedlňujem sa, kýkol som si. Idem dobre? Idem. Toto sa mi asi najviac páči. A poďme cvičiť s mečom.
Good work. Until tomorrow. Basim, time for combat training.
I was surprised when Rebecca handed me this. Is a sword not a coarse weapon for a hidden one?
As hidden ones, we must become proficient with a number of weapons. You never know how a fight will escalate. Anyone can wield a sword, but how will you use it?
I am here to learn that, Master.
Are you truly here?
Well, yes. I believe so.
You are here in body, but are you here in mind and soul?
Is this a riddle?
No. It is the difference between life and death.
Oh!
Make sure you target and circle around me. Never turn your back on your opponent. What are you doing? Are you trying to get stabbed in the back? Show me your quick stabs first. Good.
Yes.
I'm waiting for you. Excellent. There are times when we must put more force into our attack to cause more damage. It will leave you exposed, so time it properly. Now go! That's it! What are you waiting for? Excellent! Now, for defense, you can parry the attacks of your opponent. After a few successful parries, your opponent will be stunned. Try to parry my attacks. Yes!
Pode, mulher! O cara chama a sebe.
That's good.
I have him. Yeah, some Basim.
Excellent. Some attacks cannot be parried and must be dodged instead. Prepare yourself.
Altum. Okay.
Good work. That's the way. Well done.
Easy.
Now, let us try a free fight together. Use what you've learned. That took me by surprise. Well done. Hey, wake up. Bring your head back to right now.
Oh. What? Ai, ai.
Take that!
Where did that come from? We are done for today, Basim.
Why must we stop? I learn nothing from failing.
True learning requires action and stillness in equal parts. You have made the action. Now, seek the stillness. Do not rush your training. Be patient. Failure is a part of progress. Think on these words and come back better.
Yes, Master. I will.
Good. See you later.
Ahmed will soon go back to the House of Wisdom. I fear he may end in the middle of a snake's nest.
I know how close you are to your brother. We shall learn more soon. Then we can act.
Assalamu alaikum, Abu Ja'far.
It is Ahmed.
Ahmed, my apologies.
Do not worry. Come and warm yourself by the fire.
Our brother Ahmed is leaving us tomorrow.
To Baghdad, the House of Wisdom.
The House of Wisdom?
We have been working there, my brothers and I, for years. I still have some things to work on. Science waits for no one. And I will fulfill my duty as a Hidden One by becoming your eyes and ears among the scholars.
Fulath, tell Basim the story of the feather.
Our tradition of the feather comes from Egypt. They represent the feathers of Ma'at. The feathers of the heron were dipped in the blood of the targets. These would be left for the Lord of the Duat to judge. It is important we remain humble and know our place in the process. We are messengers of justice, and not the final judges.
Will anyone help me on patrol tonight?
I will come with you, Noor. I must get my body moving if I'm to warm up tonight.
I am grateful. Let us go. Are you coming, Basim? Leave the stories for later.
Yeah. Не помню.
May I speak to you in confidence?
You know you can.
Uh-huh.
I overheard Mentor Rayhan speaking to an emissary earlier.
Mentor Rayhan asked if we may come under attack for dealing with rebels in Baghdad. Are we safe here at Alamut?
I do not know. But I pity the people who attack this nest of eagles. How goes the watch?
Nothing happening at all on Alamut. And I am so hungry. We did not make it to the main canyon.
Excellent. We will start there. Thank you.
Come, Noor. Follow me.
Are you looking forward to your initiation?
Yes. It feels like I have been preparing my whole life for this.
I could not sleep the night before my ceremony. From excitement and a small bit of fear, if I am to be honest.
We all fear the unknown. But a greater unknown awaits on the other side of initiation.
You speak of the Order.
I see them as monsters from a tale. Hiding in dark corners, down dark alleys.
The difference is that... This is Mohja.
Magnificent.
Soon, you shall have one of your own.
Fulath introduced me to an eagle named Enkidu. He said we have much in common, and not in a complimentary way.
She sees something. Follow me.
Okay, idem, bráško. Brother, vlastně ještě nie, ještě jsem neprešel tým ceremoniálem, ale...
Find a place to hide.
Hey! Yeah. Okay.
I am behind you.
We must strike fast.
Agreed.
Nic nie widzisz.
Do not give up. Keep fighting. Remember your training.
Mral som! Nie! Tak ti dávam ten space na mesto. Máme?
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is not that. This sword.
What of it?
Mercenaries from Baghdad use these weapons.
We must warn the others. Mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Basim recognized the make of the sword. I believe him.
Bring him in. How do you know these men were from Baghdad?
Growing up on its streets, I have seen their weapons many times. And closely.
Behind every mercenary is a man who gave them their orders.
Yes, and we must act if we are to learn who that is. We will return to Baghdad, seek Ali ibn Muhammad's help.
Ah, of course, Sahib Zanj. He is a dangerous and delusional fool.
Maybe so, but he is one of our only allies in Baghdad. We need him, and we need his men.
I will go back to Baghdad.
Go to Ali. Find out if the Order sent those men.
I will.
Wafakak Allah.
Wafakak Allah.
Wada'an. Araka lahiqan.
OK, videli sme takú menšiu stáž. Dobre, čo tu máme? Máme tu... Aha. Dobre, automaticky vybereš kapsy, zavraž... Toto chcem! Dobre, videli sme tu takú menšiu montáž, ako sa z Basima... Ako Basimovi narastla brada. Ale ako sa z Basima stal plnohodnotný asasín, ktorý dokázal teraz aj skočiť.
I must see Al-Hasan. He await me.
A pravdepodobne pôjdeme do Bagdadu. Asi určite. Čo ves?
It is strange, Al-Hasan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought there would be a stormy sea inside. But I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Wada'an. And thank you, Al-Hasan.
OK, to bol asi náš skrytý čepel. Ale nie, naša skrytá čepel. Si myslím. A teraz ideme na zasvetenie.
A
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice, and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored.
Come, your new robes await. Ah, they suit you well. Come, it is time.
OK, takže už nie som novic, preto ma prezliek do normálneho asasínskeho
dňa. I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
No a staje sa zo mňa plnohodnotný asasín týmto rituálom, alebo takým niečím.
I cannot imagine you being afraid. Dostanem
skrytú čepel, už mám, ale poviem ju konečne vás používať.
To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Aha.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal.
Je na čase ju poraziť.
Lose your focus again? Letting your anger take over again?
How is that for focus?
Which one will I strike with next? My dagger or my sword?
Sai Dhuni,
Noor! Noor! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here. Drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
No, takže môj, stal sa z nás asasín, vrátili sme sa späť do Bagdádu,
now,
ale
where does my heart take?
Budeme pokračovať až v ďalšej epizóde, čo sa týka Bagdádu, takže ak sa na to pýta, páčte, nemôžem dať like, ak sa nepáčte, akúne daj dislike, dole v popisku máš všetky moje sociálne siete, ako Instagram a TikTok, kde budem taktiež veľmi rád, ak budem sledovať, nezabudni kliknúť odber, zazdieľať svojim kamarátom a známym a moje meno Narty a čau!